our piece of work.
With your great poupon in the back seat.
Somebody call security.
No respect. Thank you, Kenny and Joe, for getting me.
I don't know what to say.
Joey Arthur, thank you. That's going to do it for us. Be sure to stay tuned to Fox News throughout the night for the latest on the massive winter storm.
And don't forget to go to foxnews.com to check out my interview with Food Network chef Robert Irvine to learn how to make your New Year's party delicious. We're going to see you in 2011. Keep it here on Fox News.
Okay. Have a great night.